Hello guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to talk about the Codegon. So Codegon basically a hiring process of coordination. So here, so coordination is going to take a competition. In that they are going to hire a software development engineer for a full time as well as internship role. The location is Bangalore. So as you know, Codenation is one of the reputed company who pay a basic salary of 24 lakhs per annum. That is most by any other company in India. So this is one of the most prestigious company in terms of salary, also in terms of employment also. So Codenation is hiring. So the competition name is Codegon. So here you can see. So this is the link. So this time Codenation is going to take the competition on interviewbit.com. Earlier they take on HackerRank. So this time they are taking on interviewbit.com. So I will give this link in the description box so you can go through it. So the job profile is a software development engineer for a full-time as well as internship role. And the location is Bangalore. Okay. So this job is mainly for 2021 graduates and 2022 graduates, for full-time role to 2021 graduates and intensive is for 2022 graduates. Okay, so the start date is I think 28th September. So 12 days left, 12 days 13 hours when I making this video at this time, 12 days left. So I have already registered for it. Actually I am not a 2021 and 2022 graduates, but I just enrolled it now to face the competition, what happened, how's the question in that. Okay, so all that. So the competition is 4 hours duration. Okay, so now I'm going to further. So this is all about Codenation Innovation Labs, CANIL. So you can read about it. Okay, so here you can see you get a chance to win prizes over 2 lakhs and a chance to interview with CANIL for the position of software development engineer for 2021 graduating students and summer internship for 2022 graduating students. Okay, so these things. And Codenation Innovation Labs is conducting a nationwide coding challenge, Codegon. You will be solving about 6 challenges focused around algorithm and data structures with the contest duration spanning 4 hours. Okay, the contest is 4 hours. Total there is 6 questions should be there. So so what is in that? Winners and participants who make through our shortlisting process will get a chance to interview with CANIL for the position of software development engineer. The CTC will be 33.5 lakhs per annum, but the best part is in that 33.5 lakhs per annum, the 24 lakhs per annum should be basic. You're the fixed salary. I can't talk about it. Okay, so that is most by any other company. Even Google does not pay you the 24 lakhs per annum. Okay, so out of 33.5 lakhs per annum, you got a fixed salary of about 24 lakhs per annum, or an opportunity for summer internship with a stipend of 75,000 per month plus benefits. So this is for interns guys. Okay, and those who just want to participate, those who are not 2021 and 2022 graduates, they can also give the competition and win up prizes. Okay, so there are a lot of prizes you can win. So first prize is 1 lakhs cash plus CNIL goodies, and the second, for the second position, 50,000 cash, third position 25,000 cash, fourth to 10th position 5,000 cash plus CNIL goodies, 11th to 20th position 2,000 cash, and all these things. And you can read about all those things, who can be eligible. So any degree, so graduating in 2020 is also eligible. You can see that this code sprint is open to all for participation. Okay, so anybody can participate in that. To be eligible for prizes and job opportunities at CNIL, users must reside in India, so this is only for India, and be a fresher graduating 2020, 2021, 2022. So there is also a chance of 2022 batch guys also. So you can also get a job from these competitions. Okay, so any guys, either they are doing BTech, MTech, or MCA, or any dual degree program. Okay, so earning this prize isn't going to be easy. You will first have to take up the Codagon challenge and face off against thousands of other developers who are taking up this challenge. So this is not going to be very easy because this is the highly rated competition, and very high level coder will going to participate in this. So these things are not easy. So these are rules and regulations and how you can score and how they will score your. Okay, so that is all about compensation. You can see about that is, yeah, see, 24 lakhs per annum is your base salary that you get in hand. Okay, so this is the main benefit that you can get from these companies. So this is a very high rated company. So compensation is 33.5 lakhs, base is 24 lakhs per annum, plus 1 lakh joining bonus, plus 1 lakh TU graduation bonus after you graduate, plus 1 lakh benefit that you got either you get joining bonus, or either you get no, joining bonus is already there, 1 lakh joining bonus. So these benefits may be according to your work, how you work there. So plus 4 lakhs TU benefits, plus 10% of base annual target bonus. So 24 plus 25 plus 26 plus 27, 27 plus 4, 31, and the rest is 10% of base salary. You can talk about it. Okay, so the location is Bangalore. Already I have talked about it. Internship is for 2 months, 75,000 per month salary plus certain benefits. You are going to work on live projects. Okay, so in these 2 months, so that's it, and you can read more about these companies. So this is the very highly reputed company, and if you can crack this company, you can crack any company. Okay, so I will give this link in the description box. You can go through it and just register it. Okay, so that's all for today's video. So if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and please subscribe my channel because I'm going to make a lot of videos on job, even for senior developers also. So mainly for software developer, senior software developer, I am going to share a lot of experience. I'm going to share a lot of job opportunities. Okay, so please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.